Hey guys, so I'm not gonna beat it this time, but so far I'm two rounds into a, well, two Pokemon into at least one of the Elite Four members. This is not fair, nor is it fun at all. Currently, I'm playing this on easy, because my Pokemon have no other way to win any of these fights, let alone try and get to the champion. Oh, you have no right to speak to me. Do not talk to me again. How do I get out of here? Gonna be hell. Before you do anything, let's heal. I'm not gonna save here, simply because it's just not gonna win. All this is grinding. That's basically all I can attribute it to. I'm saving the forest stores for in battle use. And those two on the left are still just horseshit, even on easy.
Well, on the right side, this guy seems to be a lot easier.
The one who uses the Trick Room team?
The one with the Reniculus thing, with the Mega, thing?
Yeah, that's the Trick Room team. The one to his left is the first one I actually beat. Fun. And he was actually foreshadowed a few towns ago.
And in this one, too.
Yeah.
I love the amount of money they give us.
Yeah. And I get even more because I have the amulet coin on. Fucking one-shot Togekiss. Oh dear, and here comes the Scizor. I wish I could actually get a fire type move for this thing. Literally just for this thing. Oh hey, I actually killed it. Hallelujah. I actually killed the fucker. Actually, no. This gains in power the lower my HP gets. You had fucking Shadow Sneak? You know what? I don't care. U-turn. Hydreigon. Earthquake! Because it's not like you were gonna fucking survive that. Take the chance and go for the hypo potion. I don't care, okay? Jellicent, you need to die. You see, this team does function, as you've seen. I'm trying not to commentate too much, because if I do, I'm going to get upset. But, as you guys can see, it works. My team genuinely does work. But, when there's assholes who use Spore every fucking turn they get, it gets really hard to keep up with what the hell's going on. Do I have any? I know what I can do to deal with that fucking Smeargle.
What?
I'm going to equip my Lumberry to one of my Pokemon. Probably Heracross. Actually, no, I can't. Fuck. If one of my Pokemon was naturally faster than it, the Lumberry heals any status condition your Pokemon may get in battle. However, it only does so one time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go try and beat that one now.
I wasn't trying to walk in here. Hey, that's... Let me go back out. There you go. I'm gonna try to deal with the ground one.
I'm gonna try going with the one that has a Smurl.
Yeah, I'm going for the ground one, which is the one right next to it.
Yuki! That's the ice one. You're talking about Edward.
I don't care their name, they're all assholes.
I should have sent my Demix out first.
Okay, ice. Okay, you know what? Let's just hope for the best. You're going to get shut down so hard you don't even know what hit you. Blah blah. You're just an asshole. Okay, it's what you are. Icicle crash, because that's the only way I can possibly get through this. Fucking asshole! I don't have anything else that can hit him for that hard. I'll just have to try to freeze him. Gonna heal again. Boysenberry, you are my hope here. Lunar Cannon. Steals me a bit. Oh, fuck, we're on a fucking speed dive. As you can all see, I kinda fall apart during scenarios like this. Just a wee bit. How the hell did you survive that? Part ghost, yes. And this fucking Garchomp survived for no reason! I refuse to see it as being that weak, regardless of what Pokemon type or defenses you have. That should have done more damage. Heracross, you are my last hopes. You missed when I needed you the most, man. Thank you. I need you the most right now. I don't have any type you're weak to. Joy! You know what? Why did you... No. Fucking take it. I don't care. This is your last Pokemon, I think. Seriously, what the hell? That should be dead. That should have been dead. It had maybe a sliver left. We're taking on this asshole first, because we know we can beat the fest here. I don't care what you have to say. Seriously? You're gonna miss when it's the most important. Fuck you. Ice grass. Something else that I don't fucking have. Well, there goes that idea. New Moon. a cannon. Do something. Thank you. No. Luna cannon. I'm not gonna make this. Goldman, I don't need you right now. I'm sorry, but right now I need to get my other Pokemon back. Because they are a bit more of my priority than you. It fucking critical hits. This is when I can use time to get at least poison barrier back up and running. There goes nothing! That was satisfying. Cacturne went down to a 4x super effective weakness. This was one of the, best way I could imagine to beat this asshole. Okay, this one has ice. Now, I have what my highest level Pokemon level up once again. This is going to be what I use to test if I was correct or not. They may scale with your strongest Pokemon.
Oh, they do.
Ah, because that's totally what we needed.
It's so underpaid.
Yeah, because that's totally fair. You know, that's normally something you do for a second or third round against them. Not the first.
Yeah, like a rematch or something.
Literally, that's what they did with Cynthia in the Black and White games.
Oh, guess what? Even other rematches, they scale up with our strongest Pokemon.
Well, yeah, that one makes sense, though.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. long as I have at least one. Fuck, I'm not gonna be able to withstand another one. Well, there goes that idea. You know, it's really annoying when a game actively punishes you for playing how you want. Sorry, this is becoming a long and obviously quite annoying battle, guys, but there's not much I can do about this. It's just all bullshit. Oh, here comes the big problem. Well done, Circuit. If we win this, I'm totally gonna put that on you as why. Base Emily is able to withstand this, which is both kind of funny and kind of sad. Of course you freeze me. Now, you know what? No, it's fine. I have 25 of these left. Already been through 25 of my fucking forest doors. Let me tell you, not cheap. And it hit sheer cold. Nothing I do is gonna be able to withstand this now. Okay, maybe not. Still annoying. Reversal! Move that goes stronger, the lower my HP stat.
That's good.
Same here. These people don't have the right to continue talking to us.
True.
They're not strong, they're just annoying.
One's half is already finished. Thank God.
beat this one, then I'm good. If I can beat the third one, I'm saving before Mr. Spam-Zalot Spore. Mr. Spam Spore. Black. Smurl,
motherfucker!
Yeah. I knew you were gonna do that. And that's not gonna help you.
So
not enough to deal with this, at least.
Yuki, Edward, and that motherfucking Kayla.
You know what? I use the next defend here. And it just barely kept me alive. No regrets.
I am hoping that my ice type will kick their ass.
Yeah, of course, it can bullet punch me. Don't fucking miss! You don't have that luxury! Okay? You do not have the time nor luxury to miss! Are you fucking kidding me? He's just draining my fucking four stores.
Who are you on now?
The fucker on the very right. Because he keeps spamming bullet punch. What does Delta? What the snow? Wait, it doesn't matter how fast I am. You don't have the opportunity to miss here. Okay. We at least got that thing out of the field for the time being. Please try. Like I said, I can withstand you. Okay, I'm on the last one. Let's make it a pact that if we lose these files for some reason, I'm sorry guys, but we're just not gonna be doing the after game content, because we're not doing this again.
Yeah.
I just need to get through this annoying Smeargle. I guess this two videos a piece thing is gonna have to be saved for canon games. Of course you raise special defense first. Seriously? I have no fucking way to win this now. I might be able to do this. No, I can't. Well, I'm gonna be fighting this off camera, I'm sorry, but I don't think any of you want to... Well, at least I'm gonna fight until I can get rid of this asshole. Then I'll be back. Okay, guys? Laters.